वक्रतुंडमहाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा साक्षात्कृतं दयानंदं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्वज्ञान प्रशास्तारं प्रणतोऽस्मि परं पदं वागर्थाविव संप्रक्तौ वागर्थ प्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायं अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृष्णं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम् ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। Repeat. I won. Riluk.
Riluk.
Eong.
Eong.
I ouch. I have a red. Lun.
Jabhai Ghadadash
Guruji, just yes. One doubt when we are in this Maheshwara Sutrani. They say from Sutra number 5, Ha. Say to the 14th sutra where L ends, they're all hulls. Hull means the consonants. But there is a ha even in sutra 14.
Okay.
Sutra 14 is hull.
It's a so when they
say hull means, how do we know that it is from 5th ha or 14th ha?
They have not yet studied the Maheshwara Sutra. So we'll see that.
Okay. Thank you.
Now the next one, Rama Shabda, Akarantaha Pullingaha Rama Shabdaha,
Akarantaha Pullingaha Rama Shabdaha,
Ramaha Ramau Ramaha,
Ramaha Ramaha Ramau Ramaha,
Ramam Ramau Raman, Ramayana Ramabhyam Ramebhyah
Ramasya Ramayoga Ramanam
Rame Rama Yogo Rameshu.
Rame Rama Yogo Rameshu.
He Rama He Rama He Rama.
He Rama He Rama Rama Rama.
The next shabda. Ikarantah Pullingah Hari Shabdah.
Ikarantah
Pullingah
Hari Shabdah.
Harihi Hari Harayah.
Harihi
Hari
Harayah.
Harim Hari Harin.
Harim
Hari
Harin.
Harina Haribhyam Haribihi.
Harina
Haribhyam Haribihi.
Hare Hare Haribhyam Haribhyah.
Hare Hare Haribhyam Haribhyah.
Hare
Haribhyam
Haribhyah. Hare Hariyoho Harinam.
Hare
Hariyoho
Harinam.
Harau Hariyoho Harishu.
Harau
Hariyoho
Harishu.
He Hare He Hari He Harayah. ಶಬ್ದ ಹರಿ ಶಬ್ದ ನಮ್ಮ ಶಬ್ದ ಇದು ಶಬ್ದ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಮೆಮರೈಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ದಿ ಅದರ್ ವಿಭಕ್ತಿಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಸೋ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ಇಟ್ ಆಟೋಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ಲಿ It's to your memory. Ukarantaha Pullingaha Guru Shabdaha.
Ukarantaha Pullingaha Guru Shabdaha.
Guru Guru Guravaha.
Guru Guru Guravaha.
Guru Guru Gurun.
Guru Guru Gurun.
Guruna Gurubhyam Gurubhihi.
Guruna Gurubhyam Gurubhihi.
Gurave Gurubhyam Gurubhyaha.
Gurave Gurubhyam Gurubhyaha.
Guruho Gurubhyam Gurubhyaha.
Guruho Gurubhyam Gurubhyaha.
Guruho गुरुवोः गुरुणां
गुरुवोः गुरुणां
गुरौ गुरुवोः गुरुषु
गुरौ गुरुवोः गुरुषु
हे गुरु हे गुरु हे गुरवः
हे गुरु हे गुरु गुरवः
So any ukaranta shabda, pullinga shabda can be declined like guru.
Guru.
Any ukaranta shabda, you remember? Yesterday many, given you a long list of the names of ukaranta. Any ukaranta shabda, you remember? Ukaranta.
Tanu. Ishu. Ishu, Tanu, Chenchu,
Dhanu.
Dhanu, okay. But it should be a pullinga shabda.
Pullinga
shabda.
Taru. Janyu. Pashu. Bhanu.
Pashu.
Vishnu.
Pashu is a good example. Pashu. Let us stand Pashu.
Okay. Guruji, one doubt Guruji, it's... Last one, Sambodhana Pradama Vibhakti. Is it not Guruhu? Hey Guruhu.
Sambodhana, it changes. Hey Guru, hey Guru, hey Guravaha.
Okay.
Now, let us...
yeah, okay.
You can chant now. Pashu, Priyaji, you can do the Pradama Vibhakti.
Here's a summary for Wicca.
Pashu, Pashu, Pashavaha.
Next person, Manjula ji. Dvitiya Vibhakti.
Pashum, Pashu, Pashun.
Next person. Girija ji. Tritiya Vibhakti.
Pashuna, Pashubhyam, Pashubhi.
Next person, Kausalya ji.
Pashave, Pashuve, Pashubhyam, Pashubhyaha.
Pashave only, not Pashuve.
Okay.
Guru becomes Gurave. Okay. Pashu becomes Pashave.
Okay, Guruji.
Next person. Krishna Kumar. Panchami Vibhakti.
Pasho, Pashubhyam, Pashubhyaha.
Next person. Dattaji. Shashti Vibhakti.
Pashoho, Pashoho.
Pashu Nam. Pashu, after that?
Pashuho.
Yeah, good. Pashu. Then next person, Miraj. Saptami.
Pashu.
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 Then?
Pashu,
Pashu, Pashu, Guru becomes Guru Voho.
Guru Voho.
Pashu will become Pashu Voho. Pashu Voho.
Pashu Voho. Guru, Guru Shu. Pashu, Pashu Shu.
That's all. Pashu Shu. Pashu Shu. Right? Then the next person. The next person is. After Pratibhaji.
He Pasho.
Sambodhana. Yes.
He Pasho. He Pashu. He Pashavaha.
He Pasho. He Pashu. He Pashavaha. So it is simple. Only you have to change the last letter. Replace the last letter by whatever letter is there in Guru Shabda. The same way you have to do it. Guruho is there. Say for example, Panchami. Vibhakti, Panchami or Shashti, Pratama Vibhakti, Ekavachanam. Panchami Vibhakti or Shashti Vibhakti Ekavachanam. Guru ho is there. Taking that as an example. Guru, who is replaced by Oho. So Pashu will be replaced by, remove U from Pashu, becomes Pash. And replace U by Oho. Pashu Oho.
Pashu.
So Guru becomes Pashu Oho. Similarly, Shashti Vibhakti Dvivachanam or Saptami Vibhakti Dvivachanam. Guru Voho is there. This is the general mistake people do here. Guru Voho. Remove U from Guru. Guru is a Pratipadika. Remove U. Becomes Gur. Then add Voho to it. Guru Voho. Similarly, from Pashu, remove U. It becomes Pash. Add Voho. Becomes Pash Voho. Right? Simple. It is. Is it difficult? It is simple. Now, I'll give another shabda. I'll give another shabda. You can do. Shruti ji. You can take the word Bhanu. Bhanu means Suryaha. Another word for Surya. Bhanu, Surya, Aditya, Ravihi. Many words are there. So, take the word Bhanu. Okay. I think Shruti ji, she came and she went back again. Next person after Shruti ji, who is that?
Mekhala.
Mekhala, I can do.
Bhanuhu, Bhanu, Bhanavaha.
Yes, next person, Kanaka ji.
Dvitiya, right?
Yeah, Dvitiya.
Guru, Bhanu.
Bhanu.
Bhanu. Guru, Bhanu.
Why Bhanu? Guru who is Guru. Guru is Guru.
Guru, Guru who,
not Guru who. Gurum, that is Guru becomes Gurum. Guru becomes Guru. Guru becomes Gurun. Ekavachanam, Dvivachanam, Bhagavachanam. Bhanu, what will happen?
Bhanu, first one is Bhanu.
How can it be Bhanu? If it is Bhanu, then why Gurum is here? Gurum is that the same way. Bhanu okay. will become Bhanum.
Bhanum. Okay. Bhanum. Ba. Guru.
Guru is. O is replaced Guru. By U.
U. Okay. Bhanu.
Then Gurun.
Gurun. Bhanun.
Bhanun.
Okay.
I gave homework, I think, to practice some Shabda, like Rama Shabda. Remember, last class I told you, go to the file what I sent in the beginning, so that Sulava Samskrita Patanam, file number 2. There, all the words are given, pulling the words are given. No, pulling the words ending with the vowels.
Okay.
Take good. That those words as example and practice Rama Shabda, Hari Shabda. Unless you practice, you won't be able to say it. You have to practice this, saying this. Okay. Rama Shabda is said. You can say Ganesha Shabda, Ishvara Shabda, Nagesha Shabda, any Shabda, any Akaranta Shabda. Similarly, okay. Ikaranta Shabda, Hari Shabda. There are so many words are there in the file, you can see. Similarly, Guru Shabda, Banu, Pashu, Janyu, so Vishnu. So many words are given. You have to practice in line with the Guru Shabda, all these words. Yes.
Okay, Guruji.
Somebody is asking some doubt.
Yeah, Guruji, I lost the connection. Can I do the next word, Guruji?
Yes, Tritiya Vibhakti you can do.
Yeah. Bhanuna, Bhanubhyam, Bhanubihi.
Okay, Bhanuna, Bhanubhyam, Bhanubihi. Chaturthi Vibhakti, next person. After that, Sri Vidya, I think.
Yes, Guruji. Chaturthi, right? Bhanave.
Bhanave.
Bhanave. Sorry. Bhanave. Bhanubhyam. Bhanubhyaha.
Then Ram Kumarji. Manchami.
Yes, Guruji. Bhanayoho.
Not Bhanayoho. Guru becomes Guruho.
Guru, so Bhanoho.
Bhanoho.
Bhanoho, Bhanubhyam, Bhanubhyaha.
Shashti Vibhakti. Back to the first person. Riyaji.
Yes, Ji. Bhavoho.
Bhanoho.
Bhanoho.
Guruvoho is there. What will happen to Bhanu? Guru becomes Guruvoho.
Bharvoho.
Again? Why Bharvoho? Bhanu is Guru becomes Guruvoho. Guru, there Repa is there. Guru is there. Remove Ukara from Guru becomes Guru. Guru plus Voho, Guruvoho. Same thing for Bhanu also. It is Bhanvoho.
Yes. Bhanvoho. Bhanu Naam.
Bhanvoho, Bhanu Naam. The next person, Manjulaji. Saptami.
Bhanu. Bhanuho. Bhanushu.
Yes, Bhanu, Bhanvoho, Bhanushu. The next person, Girijaji. Sambodhana.
Bhanu. Hey Bhanu. Hey Bhanu. Hey Bhanuha. Bhanaha.
Hey Bhanu, hey Bhanu, hey Bhanavaha.
Hey Bhanavaha. Bhanavaha. Yeah, hey Bhanavaha. Okay.
See, this you have to practice till you can say comfortably.
Yes, Guruji.
I'll give, and I just take another Shabda for myself and just tell you. Vishnu, I'm taking. Vishnu Shabda. Vishnu is Ukaranta Shabda. Ukarantaha, Pullingaha, Vishnu Shabdaha. Vishnu, Vishnu, Vishnavaha. Vishnum, Vishnu, Vishnun, Vishnuna, Vishnubhyam, Vishnubihi, Vishnave, Vishnubhyam, Vishnubhyaha, Vishnoho, Vishnubhyam, Vishnubhyaha, Vishnoho, Vishnvoho, Vishnunam, Vishnau, Vishnvoho, Vishnushu, He Vishnu, He Vishnu, He Vishnavaha. This is for Vishnu Shabda. Not difficult. Apply the same logic, same thing, what is there in Guru, the same thing for Vishnu. Like that, you have to practice for many words. Shishu, another word, Shishu. Let us do Shishu also. After Girijaji, who is the next person, can take this word. Shishu. Shishu means child. Kausalyaji.
शिशवः
The next person, Krishna Kumarji, Dvitiya Vibhakti.
Shishum, Shishu, Shishun.
Tritiya Vibhakti, next person, Lataji.
Shishuna, Shishubhyam, Shishubhihi.
Next person, Miraji, Chaturthi.
Guru, Shishave, Shishubhyam, Shishubhyaha.
Next person. Pratibhaji, Panchami.
Shishoho, Shishubhyam, Shishubhyaha.
Next person, Shrutiji, Shashti.
Shishoho, Shishvoho, Shishubhyam, Shishunam.
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 Who is Dirga? You understand what Dirga is, all of you?
Yes, Guruji.
Dirga is long vowel. Okay. Next person, Mekaraji, Saptami.
Shishau, Shishvoho, Shishushu.
Good. Kanakaji, Sambodhana.
Hey, Shishu, Hey, Shishuravaha.
Shishavaha.
Shishavaha, sorry. Shishavaha.
Shishavaha. Okay. So please go to see the file, find out the words. And practice. This is your homework for Akaranta Shabda, Ikaranta Shabda, Ukaranta Shabda. Till okay, you can okay. Chant any Shabda ending with this A, E, U, Pullinga. That is, these three Shabdas are enough as of now. Practice this.
Okay.
First, you have to memorize this Shabda. Then only if any Shabda is given, that Shabda in line with these Shabdas, you would be able to recite. Once this These are the tools we need to have before getting into the language, the vibhakti and all. So if these tools are there, then with the other tools, you will be able to make a sentence and supply other words, other karaka, other vibhakti. We are going to see what they are all. So this is with regard to the nouns. Similarly for kriyapadam also we have. That we will see. Slowly we will see. Now, we are dealing with nouns. Okay. This is important. So, three shabdas is the right time to memorize. Memorize means keep chanting it every day. You don't have to put any special effort. Keep chanting. It's all names of Bhagavan only. Rama, Hari, Guru. Just the names of Bhagavan. You keep chanting this. After some time, you will find.
Amal Mukidem Tyagari. Love.
Okay, now we will do the Abhyasa number 25. All these lessons so far, what we have seen, the exercises, it's not new. We are doing only Abhyasa. We are not learning anything new. We are doing only Abhyasa. And what is the topic here in all these lessons is lessons where Etat Shabda. Etat Shabda, Idam Shabda, Tat Shabda, in all the three lingas, all the three genders. Only Pratama Vibhakti usage. Only Pratama Vibhakti. Etat Shabda, Idam Shabda, Tat Shabda, like the Shabdas, Rama Shabda, Ari Shabda, Guru Shabda. We have to decline all the Vibhaktis. We have not yet learned. We will learn that later. But in all these exercises, using only Pratama Vibhakti, In all the Vachanam, in all the genders. And these are the demonstrative pronouns along with proper nouns. Simple sentences are constructed and understanding. This is what exercise we have been doing. And it is continuing. We will do some more exercises and then we'll get into the new topic. First, you be familiar with this. Okay. So now, Abhyasa number 25. Here you can see. Till you get familiarity that using the appropriate pronoun for the proper noun. If the proper noun is a pullinga, then you have to use appropriate demonstrative pronoun. Yeshaha or Saha or I am. If it is strilinga, I'm talking only for singular. Similarly for dual and plural also. If it is strilinga, Yesha. if it is interrogative, ka, pastrilinga. For pullinga, it is kaha. And idam shabda, if you are using yam, tat shabda, sa. So these are the practices. So you have to be familiar with that. When you say Rama, yam ka, or esha ka, or sa ka, yam Rama, or esha Rama, or sa Rama, that familiarity must come naturally. So for that only we are doing this abhyasa. Okay. So now let us do this. From Priyaji, you can start from the beginning. Esha ka eteke etaha kaha.
Esha grihini ete grihinya etaha grihinyaha.
1 minute. Somebody asking any doubt?
No, Guruji, I thought I was going to go like according to the order.
Okay.
Sorry,
Guruji. I'm starting from the beginning.
Okay. Ah, sure. Sorry.
Yes, continue.
Esha nadi. Ete natyav etaha natyaha.
It is not natya, it is nati. Takara.
Oh, nati. Sorry. Nati. Oops. Esha nati. Ete natyav etaha natyaha. Esha nari. Eta naryav. Ete naryav. Etaha naryaha. Esha janani, ete jananyo, etaha jananyaha. Esha chalani, ete chalanyo, etaha chalanyaha. Esha gati, ete gatyo, etaha gatyaha.
Okay, next person.
Esha
Manjuraji.
Yeah, Guruji. Esha kartari, ete kartariyau, etaha kartariyaha.
Hope you all know the meaning of these words. Nati, nari, janani, chalani, yeah. Gati, kartari. The same words are used. So it's not new. If you don't know the meaning, then ask me, I'll tell. Okay, continue.
Esha lekhani, ete lekhanyau, etaha lekhanyaha. Esha ankhani, ete ankanyau, etaha ankanyaha. Nagariyaha, nagari. Esha nagari, ete nagariyau, etaha nagariyaha. Esha veni, ete venyau, etaha venanyaha.
Venyaha.
Venyaha.
Next lesson. Next person, Girijaji.
Yes, Guruji. Etat kim, etat vimanam. Etat ke, etat vimane.
Not etat ke,
ete ke. Ete ke, ete vimane. Etani kani, etani vimanani. Etat kim, etat vyajanam. Ete ke, ete vyajane. Etani kani, etani vyajanani. Etat kim etat chatram, ete ke etat chatre, etani kani etani chatrani, etat kim etat simhasanam, ete ke ete simhasane, etani kani etani simhasanani.
Next person, Kosalaji. Not the next person, Krishna Kumar, you can do. When I call your name, you have to unmute your mic and read. Not the next person will read.
Sorry, Guruji.
Yeah.
Can I read?
Yes.
Etat kim etat patram. Ete ke ete patre. Etani kani etani patrani. Etat kim etat nanakam. Ete ke ete nanake. Etani kani, etani nanakani. Etat kim, etat griham. Ete ke, ete grihe. Etani kani, etani grihana, grihani. Etat kim, etat netram. Ete ke, ete netre. एतानि कानि एतानि नेत्राणि एतत् किम् एतत् कमलम् एते के एते कमले एतानि कानि एतानि कमलानि एतत् किम् एतत् वस्त्रम् एते के एते वस्त्रे एतानि कानि एतानि वस्त्राणि
सिंपल शब्द ऑल दिस आर नपुंसकलिंग शब्द ऑल दिस आर नपुंसकलिंग यू कैन सी वस्त्र कमल व्हाट इज इट्स प्रातिपदिकम वस्त्र अकारांतः नपुंसकलिंगः वस्त्र शब्दः सो आई विल इंट्रोड्यूस नाउ नपुंसकलिंग इट्स वेरी सिंपल यू कैन रिपीट आफ्टर मी दिस इज नपुंसकलिंग शब्द अकारांत शब्द we will chant for pala shabda if you know pala shabda any akaraanta napumsakalinga shabda you can decline like the shabdas what we like the words what we read now in the exercise vastram kamala netra and all these shabdas
already completed guruji pala shabda we read it already
no, no we didn't no, not we didn't. This morning
we did not this
okay no. You can repeat after me pala shabda I think I have not introduced that
pala shabda no. Over guruji you introduced it
no guruji
okay anyway no problem
only yeah. Prathama vibhakti
only prathama vibhakti I would have told not the other
yes.
Vibhakti
yes
okay. Akarantah napumsakalingah pala shabdah
akarantah napumsakalingah pala shabdah
phalam phale phalani
फलम
फले फलानि
द्वितीय विभक्ति नाउ फलम फले फलानि
फलम फले फलानि
सो द फॉर्म्स ऑफ द्वितीय एंड प्रथमा सेम द फॉर्म्स आर सेम सो इफ यू नो फलम फले फलानि यू नो द्वितीय एंड प्रथमा नाउ तृतीय फलेन फलाभ्यां फलैहि फलाय फलाभ्यां फलेभ्यः फलात् फलाभ्यां फलेभ्यः फलस्य फलयोः फलानाम् फले फलयोः फलेषु हे फल हे फले हे फलानि इफ यू ऑब्जर्व फ्रॉम तृतीय onwards tritiya chaturthi panchami shashti saptami and sambodhana prathama these forms are same as rama shabda
rama shabda
ramena ramabhyam ramaihi palena palabhyam palaihi ramaya ramabhyam ramebhyah palaya palabhyam palebhyah ramat ramabhyam ramebhyah फलात् फलाभ्यां फलेभ्यः रामस्य फलस्य रामयोः फलयोः रामानां फलानां रामे फले रामयोः फलयोः रामेषु फलेषु सेम् संबोध स्लाइट डिफरेंट हे फले दैट इज लाइक प्रथमा विभक्ति संबोधना इज डिफरेंट अदरवाइज फ्रॉम तृतीया टू सप्तमी The forms are same. So if you know Rama Shabda, you know Napumsakalinga, Akaranta Napumsakalinga Shabda also. So two in one. So what you need to remember in this Napumsakalinga is only Prathama Vibhakti forms you need to remember. Palam Pale Palani. That is what you practice in the lesson now. Vimanam Vimani Vimanani and all. And Sambodhana, E Pala, E Pale, E Palani. That you need to remember. Only this much. If you know this, any akaranta napumsakal napumsakalinga shabda you can decline netram netre netrani netram netre netrani netrena netrabhyam netraihi netraga netrabhyam netrebhyah netrat netrabhyam netebhyah नेत्रस्य नेत्रयोः नेत्राणां नेत्रे नेत्रयोः नेत्रेषु हे नेत्र हे नेत्रे हे नेत्राणि राइट वस्त्रम ऑल दीज शब्दास आर सेम इज इट डिफिकल्ट और इज सिंपल टेल मी
सिंपल
वेरी सिंपल नपुंसकलिंग इज वेरी सिंपल सो दिस इज आल्सो योर होमवर्क नीड टू know this napumsakalinga shabda also so we have covered four shabdas you can we'll see slowly your this list will keep on increasing so you have to cope up with that so that's why its homework is important please do homework so all the shabdas in this lesson is for your homework you can chant and you can recite also please you can write also not recite you can recite and write also both you have to do you have to write the shabda the same line with pala shabda you have to write also not only recitation reciting is one thing and writing also you have to practice so you can take this shabdas vimana akarantah napumsakalingah vimana shabdah yajana shabdah akarantah napumsakalingah similarly chatra singhasana patra nanakam griham netra kamalam vastra all these shabdas you can do So if you do, then Rama Shabda also will be straightened. If you know Rama Shabda, then this is can do. If you don't know Rama Shabda, if you know this, then you know Rama Shabda also. Anyway, so both ways. Okay. Now, next exercise number 26. Next person. Who is the next person? I think Krishna Kumar.
Yes. Yetat kim, yetat vimanam. एतानि कानि एतानि विमानानि एतत् किं
छत्रं
छत्रं एतत् छत्रं एतानि कानि एतानि छत्राणि
आम्रं दिस् इस्
आम्रं
आम्रफलम्
एतत् किम् एतत् आम्रम् एतानि कानि एतानि आम्राणि एतत् किम्
एतत् किम्
उरुकम्
एतत् किम् एतत् उरुकम्
सारी गुरुजी व्हाट इज दैट
एतत् किम् एतत् ऊरुकम्
ऊरुकम्
यस्
एतानि कानि एतानि ऊरुकानि एतत् किम् एतत् पुष्पम्
पुष्पम् आल्सो यू कैन से इफ यू डोंट नो द स्पेसिफिक नेम कमला और पुष्पा पुष्पा इज आल्सो नपुंसकलिंग पुष्पम् पुष्पे पुष्पाणि
एतानि कानि एतानि पुष्पाणि एतत् किम् किम् फॉर फैन
व्यजनम्
व्यजनम् एतत् व्यजनम् एतानि कानि एतानि व्यजनानि एतत् किम् एतत्
यू नीड टू नो द वर्ड्स डेवलप योर वोकैबुलरी आल्सो
ओके नेत्रम्
नेत्र
यस सडनली आई एम नॉट गेटिंग एतानि कानि एतानि नेत्राणि एतत् किम्
Shirt is yutaka.
Yutakam.
Yetat yutakam. Yetani kani. Yetani yutakani. Yetat kim. Yetat patram. Yetani kani. Yetani patrani.
Parna is leaf. Patra also leaf only. It's okay. Parna is.
Parna
is patra. Patra also could be a patra patrika. Patrika is paper.
Okay. Yetat kim.
एतत् लशुनम् एते के एते लसुने एतत् किम् एतत् क्रीडकम् एते के
क्रीडनकम्
क्रीडनकम् एते के एते क्रीडनकम्
क्रीडनके
क्रीडनके
एतत् किम् एतत् व्यजनम् एते के एते व्यजने एतत् किम् एतत् पत्रम् एते के एते पत्रे एतत् किम् एतत् पुस्तकम् एते के एते पुस्तके एतत् किम् एतत् यानम् एते के एते याने एतत् किम् एतत् विमानम् एते के एते विमाने एतत् किम् एतत् छत्रम् एते के एते छत्रे एतत् किम् एतत् उपनेत्रम् एते के एते उपनेत्रे
नेक्स्ट पर्सन मेरा जी I hope we have not done this, right? We have not done this?
We have done, Guruji. 88, up to 88 the page.
Up to?
88.
Yeah, then, why don't you say it at the beginning itself? I don't know. I was asking, somebody said 72. That's why it started from 72. We have done this before, right? Because yes, for me, it looks as if we have done. You want to do this? No problem. If you want to skip, I will skip. Your choice.
We'll skip. Oops,
yeah, because already we have done this. How many times have we already Etat Kim, Etat Kim? You know Etat Kim? I don't feel boring. If you feel boring, you have to tell me. Okay. Otherwise, Etat Kim, Etat Kim, Etat Vimanam only. What is that? How many times Etat Kim, Etat Kim, Etani Palani? It is same. What is it? It's a page number 88. This is actually Shrutiji? Which one?
Yes, Guru.
Is this the one? 29? Yeah. Okay. Next person. Who is the next person supposed to read?
Yeah, Meera, I have to read.
Is this a page number or is it page number 70, right?
88, 87.
Okay, yeah, 87. Fine. Okay, Meera, you can read.
Okay. Ete ke ete kamale.
Anyway, Napumsakalinga doesn't leave us. Okay, continue.
एते के एते पले
नो एतानि कानि
एतानि
त्री त्री तानि
ओ या एतानि इनफैक्ट
दे तानि दिस आल्सो इट सीम्स वी हैव रेड दिस एनीवे कंटिन्यू
फर्स्ट पेज फर्स्ट पेज वी डिड
ओके तानि तानि कानि तानि पलानि
तानि कानि तानि पलानि एते के एते Sorry.
It's okay. Eto, eto, it is eto. Pullinga. Two teachers are there. Therefore, eto. Eto kau.
Eto kau, eto adhyapakau.
Yes.
Adhyapakau.
Yeah. Adhyapakau. Adhyapika is teacher. And if it is teacher, becomes adhyapike. There is no word adhyapikau. Okay. Just for information. Adhyapaka will become Adhyapakau. Adhyapika will become Adhyapike. In between, there is no Adhyapikau. Okay. Yes, continue.
Ete ke ete chatre.
Taukau. Taukau. Taubalakau.
Yes, yes, you're right. Taubalakau. Your seat is distance, okay.
एतानि कानि एतानि एते के एते मा
नो यू स्टिल यू सी द ऑब्जेक्ट फाइंड द व्हाट द ऑब्जेक्ट इज देन यूज द प्रोनाउन व्हाट इज द ऑब्जेक्ट देयर
माला
माला देयरफॉर व्हाट लिंगा इज दैट
स्त्रीलिंग
हाउ मेनी मालास आर देयर
मेनी
देयरफॉर व्हाट विल बी द क्वेश्चन
एता
किम शब्द यू मस्ट नो किम शब्द मेनी अदर बहुवचनम सो का के काह सो काह इज अ क्वेश्चन एंड इज इट क्लोज आर फार अवे क्लोज सो एतत् शब्द स्त्रीलिंग क्लोज बहुवचनम व्हाट इज इट फॉर्म एषा एते
एषाः
एताः नॉट
एषाः
एताः काः
काः एताः
मालाः लाइक दैट यू हैव टू डू इट
ओके
Mayurakah.
Mayura is the word. Okay. Mayura akarantaha pullingaha mayura shabdaha. Okay.
Ete mayurake.
Ete ke. Okay, let us speak. Okay, let Mira Jaron speak. Ete ke
mayurake.
Mayura is a word. There is no mayuraka and all. Okay. Mayura is a word. Akarantaha pullingaha mayura shabdaha. Okay. Ete ke answer will be?
Ete mayure.
Mayuraha. Many. Oh, two are there? Many are there?
Two.
Oh, sorry. Okay. Because of this, your chat box is hiding. I cannot see the figure. Okay, sorry. I thought many are there. Uh-huh. If it is only two are there, then we cannot ask. Ete.
Eto.
Ah, yes. Uh-huh. And also not eto, it is far away. Remove ye. It is?
Tau.
Tau. Right?
Yeah.
Tau.
Rau-kau.
Rau-kau. Answer will be?
Tau mayura.
Okay. Next one. Okay. Continue. Miraj.
This is etani kani etani amrapalani.
Good.
Te ke.
And for information, it is a female goat.
Aja.
Aja. Please let Miraji do. Okay. Others can be a spectator now. That she will answer. Yes.
Te ke te aja. Ajay.
Yes. Te Ajay. You can continue, Miraji. Next one. Baka.
Baka. Eta baka
is akaranta. I'm just giving you the pratipadikam. You have to figure out the vachanam and all. Baka akarantaha. Pullingaha bakashabdaha. Now tell me.
Eta ka, eta baka.
No. How many bakas are there?
Many.
Therefore?
Bakaha.
Okay. The question will be?
Kaha, eta ha.
Hey, kaha. Why it's not strilinga, it is pullinga. Please memorize etat shabda, idam shabda, tat shabda in all the genders. You need to know, it's important. Take a printout of what I sent through the WhatsApp or I don't know, I shared the file with you. Keep that printout of that with you always. Till you become familiar. Once you're familiar, then you can discard it. You can keep that. You can paste it somewhere in a place where you can see it. Ye shaka ye tau ye te. Important. Shaka tau te. Ye sha ye te ye taha. Ayam imo ime. Yam ime imaha. Etat ete etani. These are very important. Kaga kau ke. Ka ke kaha. Kim ke kaani. I'm saying for all the genders. These demonstrative pronouns, interrogative pronouns only you are using, nothing else. Figure out the gender, figure out the vachanam and use it. That's it. Baka is pullinga. Therefore, many bakas are there. Therefore,
ete bake.
Not bake. Why bake? Ke is a therefore bake. No, not like that.
No. Ete bakaha.
Bakaha. That you have to know this. Yete bakaha. Yeshaha yeto yete. Kaha kau ke yete ke. Matching the vachanam. And bakaha bakau bakaha. Yete ke yete bakaha. Like that. All these things you have to mentally do it.
Okay.
Suppose if there are two bakas, then how do you say it?
Bake.
Why? Where is bake? There is no bake at all. Bakaha, bakau, bakaha, shabda. Where is bake here? If it is feminine baka, then we can say.
Bakaha bakau. So etau kau, etau bakau.
Understand?
Yes, yes, Guruji.
Okay, continue. Number 10.
Ballu kaha. Ballu kaha is two of them.
Far away.
And far away. Ete ke.
Far away. You cannot say ete.
Te ke.
Te ke. Only two are there. Therefore, te also ruled out. Te is Bhagavacharam in Pullinga. Only two are there, right?
Tau kau. Tau kau.
Tau.
Tau. Ramaha Ramau.
That is why Baluka. I said Shabda is important. Balluka is a Shabda. Ballukaha, Ballukau, Ballukaha. You should be able to decline that. Shabdas are important. Ballukau.
So, Tau, Kau, Tau, Ballukau.
Yes. Miraji, you need to do homework. Okay. Next person. Pratibhaji.
Yes.
I'm helping you in the class as much as possible. But rest, you have to put your effort. You have to spend some time. Do some homework. I'm saying all of you. Wherever you are, whichever this thing. But you
Ishaka, put homework.
Yes.
Sorry.
Continue.
Okay. Esha ka, esha latta.
Not, okay. That's fine. Your choice. Yes.
Okay. Esha ka, esha latta. Tau kau, petikau.
Okay, petika, what gender? How do you use tau?
Oh, sorry, it's a napumsakling.
Napumsaklinga?
Yeah, I thought pulling, sorry.
Is it napumsaklinga?
Oh, sorry. Teke.
No, yes, I'm asking you, is it napumsaklinga?
Petika. Sorry, strilinga. Petika, strilinga. So, teke, te petike.
Yes.
Nari, right?
I said Nari. Yes, yes. Nari or Mahila, your choice.
Nari. Ete ke, yes. Ete nariyo.
Very good. Ete nariyo. If you use Mahila?
Yeah. Mahile.
Mahile.
Ete Mahile. Gruham, napusakling, right, sir?
Yes.
Teke.
How many are there? Only one or many?
Okay, sorry. I thought it's two, it's one.
Hmm.
Tat kim, tat gruham. Chashakaha, right?
Chashakaha.
Sahakaha, no, eshaha kaha, eshaha chashakaha. Ajaha, pulling.
Ajaha. When does Ash become Aja?
Ashwa.
Ajaha
is... Sorry. Ashwa, yes. Tau kau, tau ashwau.
Tau ashwau. Nari pariya namari horse vandu Aja. Okay, next one. So... So this is a very simple one. Next person can read Shrutiji. Asking question and the answer is am or na. All these are spoken Sanskritam. This is how we slowly you develop. Yeah, adding Kim before this the sentence, it becomes a question. Kim.
Mm-hmm.
Kama. Kim. One pause is there. Kim. Yeshaha Vrikshaha. If you ask like this, is this a tree? That's the meaning. Yes. So, Kim, Yeshaka Vrikshaha, Kim, after that, a little pause, means you are asking a question. Is this a tree? The expected answer. If the expected answer is yes or no, you can add Kim at in the beginning, after which there's a little pause. Okay.
Okay, Guruji.
So, that answer will be Aam or Na. The meaning will be, is this? is this the meaning. Okay.
Okay.
Otherwise, the previous one we have seen. So, tat kim, what is that? Saha kaha, who is that? What is that? There it is different. There you see where the kim is placed, where the kaha is placed or ka is placed at the end of the sentence, right?
Yes.
Tat kim, we ask, what is that? You can ask kim tat also. Kim tat also you can ask. But kim tat, what is that only? The same meaning. Kim tat phalam, when you ask, is that a fruit? The meaning changes. Okay. Tat along with that tat, you will have a proper noun also. Kim tat phalam, is that a fruit? Right? So your proper noun also is there in the question. And for that, answer will be either am or na, one word answer. Now we can read. Shrutiji.
Kim, eshaha vrikshaha, am. Kim, eshaha manishyaha, na.
You can say, na. Eshaha,
moshaha,
na. Eshaha, na manishyaha, eshaha, moshaha, moshakaha. So you can give two more, can add two more lines also.
Okay. Kim, eshaha gajaha, na, eshaha ballukaha. Kim eshaha gulmaha na eshaha vrikshaha. Kim esha balika na eshaha balakaha. Kim etat pushpam na etat palam. Kim eshaha ballukaha na eshaha vanaraha. Kim esha aja am esha aja. Kim etat vimanam am etat vimanam. Kim eshaha radaha am eshaha radaha.
Rathaha.
Rathaha.
Tha, it is dental. Tha. Mahaprana. Okay. Rathaha. Next person, Meklaji. Now Divachanam is introduced. Yes.
Kim etau gajau.
Yes, answer will be
am. एतौ गजौ किं ते पेटिके आम ते पेटिके
किं एतौ गजौ इज देयर हॉर्स नो या एतौ
गजः इज एलिफेंट सॉरी
एतौ
गजौ न एतौ अश्वौ
यस ओके
किं ते पेटिके आम ते पेटिके किं एते फले न एते पुष्पे
यस
किम ते पुस्तके न ते
व्हाट इज दैट
पेन आई डोंट पेन इज
अंकनी सो
अंकनी
यस
अंकनी अंकने आम ते
अंकने व्हाट इज अंकने
अंकने
How do you do, what is the gender? Ankani.
Oh.
How do you get Ankani?
Oh, that's masculine. Harihi Harayo.
Which is masculine?
Ankani. Ankani.
Ankani. Ankani masculine. Ankani. Nadi.
Female. Nadi. Nadyau. Nadyaha.
Kim. Te pustake.
Te. Na.
ते न पुस्तके ते अंकन्यौ नदी शब्दवत अंकनी वी हैव सीन ऑल दिस वर्ड्स बिफोर अंकनी लेखनी इकारंत शब्द नदी शब्द नदी शब्द वी नो प्रथमा विभक्ति वी हैव लर्नड नदी नद्यौ नद्या इनफैक्ट मेनी शब्दस वी नो प्रथमा विभक्ति दैट इज व्हाई इंट्रोड्यूस फर्स्ट ऑल दोस विल बी यूजफुल फॉर दिस एक्सरसाइज वी डिडंट चैंट टुडे इट डजंट मीन द It doesn't mean that we have not learned. We have learned all the shabdas, prathama vibhakti alone. Nadi ikaranta, ikaranta, ukaranta, ukaranta, rikaranta. Remember? All the pullinga, strilinga, napumsakalinga we have learned. Have you learned or not? Yes, no?
Yes,
yes, Guruji.
Yes. So nadi shabda. So ankani is nadi shabdavata. नदी नद्यौ नद्यः सो नद्यौ अंकन्यौ ते अंकन्यौ
एक्सक्यूज मी गुरुजी आर दे लेखनी
लेखनी इज पेंसिल अंकनी इज मार्कर सो आई टेक इट यू कैन यूज एनीथिंग इट्स ओके
Oh, no, no. I'm asking this because I have to correct my writing here. In my notebook, I have written Lekhani as pen.
Ankani is marker. You can write Lekhani also. Lekhani also. Lekhani also means that is which is used for writing, either pencil or pen. Lekhani.
What exactly is a pencil between the two?
Take Lekhani. If you
were, Lekhani as pencil. Hmm. Okay. Thank you.
Continue.
And one more thing, Guruji. Last time also we mentioned like T-shirt is yutakam, is it? So today also we used it for shirt, yutakam.
Shirt is
karashukam. Okay. I said T-shirt, that's why I said yutakam. In the figure it was a shirt, you can say karashuka.
Yes. Okay, Guruji.
Okay, then continue.
Kim? एते छात्रे आम एते छात्रे किम तानि पर्णानि आम तानि पर्णानि किम एतौ वृद्धौ ना एतौ बालकौ
बालकौ गुड
किम तौ तरुणौ ना तौ वृद्धौ
यस
किम एते अजे आम एते अजे किम तौ वैद्यौ न तौ अध्यापिकौ
अध्यापकौ
अध्यापकौ Mail.
Yes. Next person. Kanakaji.
Kim yete vanare. Vanaraha. Kim te mayuraha. Na te I don't know what is that
shukaha
kim etani vastrani etani vastrani kim taha कर्तर्यः आम ताः कर्तर्यः किं
कर्तरीः कर्तर्यौ कर्तर्यः इकारः शब्दः
किं एताः नर्तक्यः आम एताः नर्तक्यः किं ताः
Vriddhaha is that.
Vriddha. Okay.
Whether it is ladies or men, both will be, form will be, if many are there, Vriddhaha will be the form.
Vriddhaha,
okay. Vriddhau, Vriddhaha, if it is Pullinga. Strilinga, if Vriddha, Vriddhe, Vriddhaha, the form will be same. But okay. In the figure, ladies are there. So therefore, right.
Aam, taha, vriddaha.
So here vriddaha is feminine, pratama vibhakti, bhagavachan. Strilinga, okay. Pratama vibhakti, bhagavachan, vriddaha. Are they vriddhas?
No.
No.
Answer will be?
Na.
Na.
Taha, kaha.
Taha, taha. Taha vriddha.
Taha na vriddha.
Mahila. Na vriddha. Okay. Mahila. Can we say mahila or?
Vriddha is not a mahila?
Yes.
Anyway, you can say Magilaga. I just joke. Okay, you can say Magilaga. If you understand, it is fine.
Or can we use Taruni? Guruji, Taruni also is like.
You can say Taruni. That's what I was about to say. But Taruni, Taruni, that is a young woman.
Taruniya,
Taruniya.
Okay. Ikaram, the strilinga.
Nari also.
Yeah. Rita also Nari only.
Nariya.
Now. Young woman. Now. Mirda also Nariya.
Nariya.
Yeah. Nariya. If it was Taruni, if it is Taruni, then it is Tarunyo, right? For three, many of them.
Tarunya.
Tarunya, Bhagavachan.
Tarunya.
Nadya, Nadya. Correct. So, Bhagavachanam is Nadya. Continue.
Kim, etaha, chatikaha.
Not chatikaha.
Oh, chatakaha.
Chataka. Chataka.
Are you using mobile phone or...
No, laptop only, sorry. Hmm. No,
you can zoom it. I'm showing you the maximum.
Right. Chatikaha.
Chatakaha.
Chatakaha. Chatakaha. Etaha chatakaha. Na. Is it yes, right? Is it oh, I'm sorry.
Chataka means sparrow. Okay. Are they sparrows? Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. They look like sparrow only.
Yeah. Etaha chatakaha. Kim tani amrani. Na tani jackfruit. I don't
panasapalam.
Yeah. Panasapalani. Yes. Kim ete vrikshaha. Can we call the sprouting vriksha? No, yes.
No. Sprouting is not a vriksha.
Vriksha is a big tree, right? You know.
Ete na vrikshaha.
Ete na vrikshaha. What do you call the sprout?
Ankura.
Ankura. Okay.
Ete ankura, sprout.
Ete ankuraha. Kim te sa. Sappi
sarpa
sarpa sarpaha no
sarpaha
sarpaha na what do you call lizard?
What is that? Is it
okay.
Griha godika.
Oh, griha godikam. Okay.
Griha godika.
Godika. Okay. Te griha godike
na taha griha godikaha.
Taha na taha griha godikaha.
Okay, so I think.
Guruji, before we close, I thought we were closing the class. I wanted to ask few words for which I wanted to write down these meanings.
Yeah, after we wind up, we can ask.
Yeah. Thank you.
We'll stop here now. Om Purnamadav Purnamidham Purnat Purnamudachare. Purnasya Purnamadhaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Shri Guru Bhyo Namaha Harihi Om. Please do practice.
Yeah, it's...
Okay.
Kanitram. The meaning of Kanitram, Guruji.
Thank you, Guruji.
Kanitram is a digging machine. You can ask doubt. I'm not ending the meeting. Those who have doubts, you can ask. Yeah.
Digging machine. Sthanakam.
Sthanakam is it's a place.
Place. Sudakhand. Is that sweet potato?
Chappis.
Chappis.
Suddha karkati. Means white.
In Telugu we say Suddha Kanda.
Suddha means white. Kanda Suddha means peas. Chop peas.
Then
karkati is cucumber.
Cucumber. Uh-huh. Shashakaha.
Rabbit.
What is rabbit? And gunjanam is carrot, isn't it?
Grinjanam.
Yeah. Okay. Amraji. Somewhere I got this word. Amraji.
Amraji.
Amraji. Amraji.
What's that?
It's not amram. That's why I have it written
you
down.
You can write and send it to me. I don't know what is that. I have to see the.
Okay. I'll check the page number also. I'll go through it again and see in which page I have got.
There is no amraji to my knowledge. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Maybe.
Amrani may be there. That
Amrani. Yeah, it could be Amrani, Guruji. Yeah, Amrani.
Amrani is Bahuvachan of Amra. Mangoes.
Plural of mango. Okay, that's it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Next person. Ramkumar, yeah. Want to ask?
Yeah, Guruji. Actually, I have downloaded all the files from this OneDrive. So this is there in that OneDrive, right? This is the Sanskrit, Samskrita, the same thing, file. No?
Many files are there. You can download whichever file is relevant because other files, if you also see, you won't be able to understand. Some advanced files are there.
Correct.
Even Panini Sutras are also there. Those things are all out of scope, so not required. Basic files, what are the book, syllabus, Samskrita, Patan, some books are there that you download and practice.
Okay, Guruji.
And this... For all the Shabda, for all the Lingas, that word file I already shared in the WhatsApp. That you can download and keep it with you. Take a printout and you can keep it with you.
Okay, Guruji.
Okay. And what we called register, Guruji?
Register. We saw
the Panchika. Panchika.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you,
Guruji. Guruji, Chalani means Guruji?
Chalani. Roller. Yeah.
Roller. Jallada.
Sorry, Chalani is Jallada, sieve.
Yeah,
Velani is,
okay, Jallada.
Velani is roller.
Roller.
Guruji, can you guys please refound that file with that lingas which you just told me right now?
Which one?
This file with all the declinations, you know, pullinga, strilinga, and pullinga, sagalinga.
Pullinga,
it's in Vibhaktis. Vibhaktis.
Book 2. Yeah,
asking the file only that all the lingas. Even Ekavachanam, Prathama Vibhakti.
Correct.
Somebody can send, please. Somebody can forward it to the group again.
Yeah, somebody can forward it, please.
Okay.
Thank you, Guruji. Dhanyavada.
Thank you, Guruji.
Thank you.
Dhanyavada, Guruji.
Dhanyavada, Guruji.
Dhanyavada, Guruji.